I might be getting this wrong, but why do people do this? They say, I've recorded some CDs onto tape, and they're wonderful, you can't tell the difference. But if you can't tell the difference, why bother?